So today we're going to hand program the newer KNG radios by Bendix King. To start with, turn the radio on, and what we're going to do is we're going to hand program the receive and transmit frequencies, the tone guards associated with those, as well as the display label. To get started, press menu, scroll down to keypad program, press enter. Again, press enter. Enter the password, 6 zeros, similar to the digital handhelds. Now I have the option to program individual channels or global zones, also known as groups in the digital handhelds. In this case, we're going to hand program individual channels in the zone that we're in. Press enter. We're in the right zone. Press enter. We want to change channel 3, TAC 3, with a newer transmit and receive frequency, as well as a tone guard. Scroll down to channel 3. We want to clear that out, so press enter. We're going to label the channel from the start. Press enter. Press clear. And alphanumerically scroll through to spell out TAC 3. Zero is the space button. Press enter. Scroll down to the receive frequency. Press enter. We want to clear out this 165.0000. Press clear. The new frequency, 168.6000. Press enter. Settings saved. Scroll down to the tone guard for the receive. Press enter. Clear this one out. 110.9. Press enter. Settings saved. Now we want to scroll down to the transmit. Transmit frequency. Press enter. Clear. 168.6000. Press enter. Scroll down to the transmit tone guard. Press enter. Clear. The new tone guard, 110.9. Enter. Setting has been saved. From here, we can escape out back to the main screen. And now we can set our priorities from here. Listed along the bottom, priority. Press enter. Priority 1. We want to set for our new frequency. Press enter. We have the option to use it globally or just in the zone that we're in. We want to use it per zone. Press enter. Scroll down to the appropriate channel, channel 3. Press enter. Escape back 1. Now we can set our priority 2. Press enter. Again, we want to use it just in the zone that we're in. Press enter. Scroll down to the appropriate channel, and we want to use air to ground TAC. Press enter. Escape back to the main screen. And now we've successfully hand programmed our KNG radios, and we have set both priority 1 and 2.